301 says, "Pass me not, O loving Savior, hear my humble cry. And while others thou art calling, do not pass me by. Savior, Savior, hear my humble cry. And while others thou art calling, do not pass me by. Let me, at the throne of mercy, find a sweet lily. Kneeling there in deep contrition, help my unbelief. Trusting in only in thy merit, would I seek thy face. Hear my wounded, broken spirit, save me by thy grace. Thou the spring of all my comfort, more than life to me. Whom have I on earth beside thee? Whom in heaven but thee?" Some important questions this morning. Whom have I on earth beside thee? No matter what we go through, no matter what our circumstances, we can always count on Jesus being there. And sometimes our family and friends are unavailable, because we realize that they do have other circumstances as well that they face. And sometimes we pick up that phone and we want to call someone and we'll get an answering machine. Not too many times these days do we get a busy signal. But sometimes we do. And we just have to keep persevering when we want to talk to someone. Because they're not always there. But God is always there. And we don't have to wait for seconds, and we don't have to wait for moments or days, but He's there continuously. We just have to recognize Him and call on His name. And that's what we're singing about this morning. We're talking about His grace. And it's available. If you want to come and pray this morning as we sing this song, I invite you to come. Pray for the souls of our loved ones, for their salvation. Pray for our communities. Pray for our church. There's so many things to pray for. Pray for the governors of our land. You know, the people in high power who make decisions. Leaders. There's so many things that we can be praying for, and a good place to come is right here at the Mercy Seat. And I invite you to come as we sing the song straight through.